questions for our online thing. Mm-hmm. Okay. Nakapagpasalamat ako kay Boyce, oh. Sino pa siya lang? Buti naalala ko kasi nakita kita. Yung, Buti naalala ko nga.
Okay!
It's here, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're doing our TWBA online exclusives. A lot of these questions actually come from... A lot of these questions come... A lot. Is that singular? A lot comes. A lot come. A lot of these questions come from our social media friends. Okay. Miss Earth 2002 final question.
Mm-hmm.
Which is more significant to your life right now? Sunrise or sunset?
For me right now, it's definitely sunrise because each day for me is something exciting and something to look forward to. And that just plays perfectly into my life right now. So I would say sunrise.
The first thing you do when you wake up?
Think of coffee. I don't
know. That's true. Miss Earth 2007, final question. How would you describe the beauty of Mother Earth to a blind child?
Mm-hmm. The beauty of Mother Earth is that it's not just something we can see, it's something we can feel, it's something we can smell as well. And so the beauty of Mother Earth is something that anyone on this earth can experience. And even if you're blind, beauty is in so many more ways than what you can see on the outside.
Wonderful. So if a blind person is in front of you, and having said that, mm-hmm. how would you explain it to the blind person?
I would say that...
That's tough, huh?
It is tough.
It's tough. I mean, how do you actually do it? Yeah. Would you hold him? Would you... Or her? Would you whisper? Would you... What would you do?
I would like to take them on a walk and talk about what I see. Even though it might be hard for them to imagine, we can always try our best to make other people understand what we are going through or what we experience.
Yeah, and use the keywords, right?
Mm-hmm.
Green, peace, life, and then red, whatever it means to you. That would be a nice conversation. And then, how do you pronounce this, Mark? At Yapi Bitus? Okay, on Twitter. Are you okay with beauty queens who enhance their beauty by plastic surgery?
I believe that everybody is the boss of themselves, so that also means that you choose for yourself if you want to have plastic surgery or if you want to enhance anything. Some people might think it's weird that you wear makeup or that we have jewelry, and I think that plastic surgery is just another step of choosing for yourself what you want to wear, or what you want to look like, or what you want to be.
And it's a choice. It's a mature choice.
Mm-hmm.
You know, if you want to go through it, I've said this on the show, if you want to do it because you want to enhance yourself and you want to feel good, mm-hmm. and by doing so you become a better professional, you become a better mother, sister, then do it. It's a choice.
Yeah.
How do you bond with Gary and Casey, your sisters?
Oh, I love spending time with them. And every time I'm here, we try to see each other as often as possible. One of our favorite things to do is go out and eat together. Because we all like food and we all like to eat delicious stuff. So.
It's a food.
Yeah.
You know, when you talk, do you notice? There are nuances that are Christina, that are Casey. Yeah. I did a show. That's why I've observed Casey up close.
Mm-hmm.
You remind me so much. I mean, you... Each one of you reminds me of the other.
Yeah.
It's
funny because I've heard that too.
Diba?
And like when we're with each other, we might say the same things or we like laugh or act the same way.
And there's certain way that you guys talk.
Yeah.
That, you know, inarguably, nobody can argue that you're sisters.
Yeah. Well, that's true. A lot of people say like you look like twins as well. And sometimes when I'm around in Manila, they'll be like, "Hi, Casey, hi, you." I'm like,
I would say,
yeah.
Chloe. Okay, how's Ali?
He's so nice. He really is. He's a good guy, and I'm so happy they get along and have
Casey
found each
owes
other.
Me dinner. Yeah.
Oh, she
you know, I want to get to know because I'm very close to your sister. Mm-hmm. I mean, you know that. Also, have you met the boyfriend of Gary?
I have. You know, it's so funny. When I was in the dressing room here, he opened the door to the room, and I thought he looked so familiar. I'm like, because I haven't met him before. And then he's like,
this happened tonight?
This happened tonight, right before I got on the show. And
okay.
He's like, hi, I'm Gary's boyfriend, Michael. I'm like, oh my goodness. Like, it was weird seeing him here the first time, right? Because you'd think it would be like in a group setting with all of us at dinner or something and like formal meeting the boyfriend. But he's like, hi, I'm Gary's boyfriend, Michael.
Okay. It was a nice meeting.
It was so fun. So all we did was like greet each other, and then we took a picture and actually sent it to Gary.
Ang sarap ng kausap ni Chloe. Talagang sasabihin ang lahat. Hindi na natin kinakailangan tanong kung si Casey at saka si Ali, kung si Michael at saka si Gary. You have a lovely outfit. You have to thank. Who made this?
Thank you very much. It's Francis Libera.
Wow, beautiful. Maraming salamat.
Thank you,
thank you very much. How good is your good is your Tagalog?
I understand more than I speak, so
yeah. But you learn it very easy.
It's, yeah, absolutely. It's part of you. I can already see a difference from the last time I was here. Like uh-huh. I can, if people are talking about something, especially in the context of what they're doing.
Naintindihan mo na.
Yeah, then I can understand.
That's good. So happy to see you. And looking forward to the next conversation. Thank you, Chloe.
Me too. Thank
God,
you very
you're so
much.
Beautiful. You're now 22. I can't believe it.
22.
It's
a good age.
Very good age, yeah. Thank you.
Tonight with Boy Abunda.